Yeah, good morning, ladies. We are at 23rd Avenue and Southern Avenue, as you mentioned. The street, Southern Avenue, is closed, we think, between 23rd and 35th Avenue because the car accident actually more or less near 27th Avenue. Now, the call came in to us at 5 o'clock this morning from the Public Information Office telling us that there were at least six people who were treated here on the scene after a car crash happened at around that time. Now, one person, a man in his 30s, 35-year-old man, was sent to the hospital in extreme critical condition. Two other people were also sent to the hospital. Three other people were treated here at the scene and released. Now, exactly the details of the accident are still unknown at this time. No spokesperson has come out to speak with the media at this hour, but I can tell you that the most important thing is that man who was sent over to one of the local hospitals in extreme critical condition. The other two people, not sure what their condition is at this time. I will tell you, there is a fire station just literally across the street from me that I am assuming was the responding agency. So they did get out to that car accident fairly quickly this morning, if not within a couple of seconds, within a couple of minutes. We'll stay out here and bring you the very latest. But for now, I can tell you a 35-year-old man sent to the hospital in extreme critical condition. The details of that car accident still unknown at this time. For now, reporting live in South Phoenix, I'm Carla Navarrete for Arizona's Family.